third class max exercise 1.4 1.3 over now children now 1.4 okay children first number start with 0 now children number start with 0 then 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 this is the numbers now children start with 0 now okay children up to we read after numbers down to read before numbers means 9 before 8 8 before 7 7 before 6 6 before 5 okay children 0 after 1 1 after 2 2 after 3 okay did you understand children how to read the number okay see here greatest number greatest number means what is the greatest number children greatest number means big number smallest number means small number greatest number means big big number and smallest number means small number okay children did you understand okay first one 2 comma 6 comma 0 comma 3 see first you write the greatest number means big number you should write okay children which is the big number see 2 6 0 3 here four digits is there no children four digits which is the big number children 6 is the big number 6 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 here 2 0 3 down is before after 6 is there no children then you write 6 6 after children here 6 next which is the small number 5 5 is there huh? No then next 4 5 before 4 4 is there children once you see no not there no then go to 3 4 before 3 3 is there children yes 3 3 is there no children next year 3 before 2 is there children here 2 is there ah huh? Yes 2 is there next year 2 after 1 1 is there children no don't write next 1 after 0 is there then you write the 0 okay did you understand children here also first you write the greatest number means big number first you should write 8 8 is the big number of children okay next year 0 3 5 which is the big 5 is big then you write 5 okay this over remaining these two numbers is there 0 is big or 3 is big which is the big children 3 is big then you write 3 next last which number will come 0 is come then you put the 0 same smallest number also once you see children smallest means small number first start with 0 no children 0 after 1 no then here 1 is there then write 1 1 after 2 is there no children here 2 is there here there no you write 2 2 after 3 is there children 3 is there yes 3 is there children then you write 3 after 4 is there children here 4 is there no here not given no then you don't write 4 next year 4 after 5 is there children here 5 is there yes 5 is there then you write okay total 4 digits is total 4 digits is there no children over no next year same children here 1 is a small number 1 after 2 2 is small number 2 after 3 3 not there 4 4 not there 5 5 is there no children then 5 write 5 after 6 6 not there 7 next year 7 is there okay children see the page number 20 children see your textbook was children build the greatest number using the following digits okay children first greatest number means big number you should write
6 3 2 0 here 9 8 2 1 next 5 4 2 1 next children 9 6 2 0 here 5 4 2 0 next children 8 6 5 1 next 7 3 1 0 here 9 4 3 1 first you write big number next small number next small number last least number children you should write last least number okay did you understand children next second bit see here build the smallest number using the following digits children ante small number you should write means small number you should write first which number will come 1 1 after 2 next 3 5 okay children next here first small number you should write 4 6 7 8 okay children next 1 2 3 7 next 2 3 5 8 1 2 4 8 next children 1 2 3 7 next 2 3 5 8 okay did you understand children next 1 1 is the small number 1 after 4 small number then 4 next 5 small number no children 5 last big number which is the big number 9 then you put 9 okay did you understand children these two remaining problems you do on your own children okay did you understand if any doubts contact me okay thank you